Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I will show you the new phone Oppo Realme UT Pro. This phone have some excellent feature. It's also help you guys who want to buy a new phone. It could be help you to make a decision with concept, price and release date. So please keep watching. This is official first look of Realme UT Pro. This phone comes with 6.4 inch IPS LCD display with 19.5:9 screen ratio and full HD resolutions. Realme UT Pro comes with 4GB or 6GB of RAM. This phone have a 56GB or 128GB of internal storage that can be expanded. This phone have a MediaTek Helio P80 chipset processor. Realme UT Pro have a 30 megapixel phone shooter for selfie camera and 20 megapixel plus 16 megapixel plus 8 megapixel triple back camera on the rear. Realme UT Pro runs on Android 9.0 PIE operating system with must be update and powered by 3900 MHz non-removable fast charging battery capacity. Realme UT Pro have a dual SIM except the nano SIM and 3.5mm headphone jack with active noise cancellation, dedicated mic, include Wi-Fi, GPS, NFC, USB Type-C, 5G and 5G connectivity option, and include pin, pattern, face unlock and fingerprint sensor in backside. Realme UT Pro expected price 12,000 rupee or $170. This smartphone will be launched first quarter in 2019. Thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any question, please text the comment below. The all of information collect from Google or kind of website. I am not 100% sure for this concept. Please don't bother. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe. Stay with us.